Hi guys. Today I want to paint just a simple fall or autumn scene with a nice tree and some leaves. This is a 12 by 16 stretch canvas by Fredericks. I'll be using acrylic paint color by Felix, crimson red, Hooker's green, and orange. That's the orange. That's the Hooker's green. And that's the red, crimson red, I'm sorry. I'm also going to use some craft paint, and then this one is burnt umber. I'm stuttering today, sorry. This one is terracotta. It's like an orange, brownish orange. And then I've got black and white paint, and these are craft paints. I'll be using some mop brushes today. These are from my local hobby shop, and I'll also be using Color by Felix. I do recommend that you watch my acrylic blending tutorial first before we do this painting. It's really going to help you with this sky. I'm also going to be using some brushes from the Deco Clarity set. I just got another color out, and I believe it was Raw Sienna by Color by Felix. And I'm going to use this 2-inch flat bristle brush. Now, if I recall correctly, I tried using this brush, and it did not work out the way that I was hoping. So, I mean, you can try it like this, but I didn't like the results. So, maybe don't do it. I don't know. It's up to you. Now I'm using one of the Deco flat brushes to block in my tree. And I switched to a smaller liner brush with a little bit of water to extend the branches. Thank you. now I'm switching to that fan brush that I was talking about earlier. I didn't like the 2-inch bristle brush that I tried to use, so now I'm going to fill this in with black using the fan brush. Now I'm starting to add some highlights to the tree. I'm using that brown burnt umber color. Oh boy, here we go again with this bristle brush. I really wanted to use it for some reason. I couldn't make it work today. I end up covering up all of this tree again, just like I did with the grass. I'm using black paint on this bristle brush, and I've done this effect once before and it worked out really nice and it looked great, but I hated the way that it looked on this painting. So you can try this if you want, but I end up painting over it, so maybe you could skip it too. It's up to you. So as an effort to cover up all the damage I just did with that bristle brush. I try to use this mop brush to paint some leaves, and I end up not liking the way that looks either. So you can fast forward if you want, it's totally up to you. But the way that I'm loading my brush, in case you do want to try it this way, is I've got the red on one side and the orange on the other side of the brush. And then I just tap the leaves and it kind of blends automatically when you tap it on the canvas. I get a little frustrated with the tree. I know that I'm gonna go back and redo it, but I just decided to move on, and I start putting some highlights on this grass or whatever this is in the background. I'm using the raw sienna and the fan brush, and I'm just tapping right over top of the black just to create some highlights and shadows. Now I'm going to use this round bristle brush by the Fine Touch. I got this at Hobby Lobby. And finally do actually... Oh, I thought I was going to do the tree. Nope, I'm just going to paint some grass. I'm struggling today, you guys. I got out a little bit of cad yellow to add highlights to the grass. I don't know what happened to the video there, but I went back over the highlights, the grass highlights, with some black just because I felt like they were too bright. I know I've said this once before already, but I really kind of struggled with this painting. I've never painted this scene before, so you get to see me do some troubleshooting and see me make some mistakes along the way, because not every painting is perfect the first try, and that's okay. So here's where I finally decided to go back and fix the tree. I'm using that same brush that I used on the grass, and I'm using the crimson red and that terracotta orange, and I'm just putting much bigger leaves this time on the tree, trying to cover up and fill in all the other stuff that I messed up from earlier. I would be lying if I said that this painting came along easily, because it definitely did not. A lot of mistakes were made. A lot of things had to be adjusted, but I'm really happy with the way that it turned out. And I hope you enjoyed this too. And if you recreate this, tag me like on Instagram or wherever you post it so that I can see it. I'd love to see your version of this. And thanks for watching.